मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू रीड आवर 13 चैप्टर ऑफ कन्वर्सेशन बुक। आवर 13 चैप्टर इज कीप थिंग्स एट राइट प्लेसेस। मयंक्स मदर इज कॉलिंग हिम टू गेट अप एंड डू हिज वर्क। मदर, मयंक गेट अप, इट्स ऑलरेडी 7 o'clock। मयंक, मम्मी प्लीज लेट मी स्लीप, देयर इज नो स्कूल टुडे। मदर, सो व्हाट माय सन, there are lots of things you have to do। Mayank, but mummy, I can do them tomorrow। Mother, dear, tomorrow never comes, see your room is in a mess, come on get up। Mayank, okay mummy, tell me what should I do। Mother, see yourself, your school bag is not in its place, your books are laying scattered, your pencil box is under the pillow, and my god, see your shoes, they are so dirty and your sock smells a lot। Mayank, okay, I will put things one by one in their right places। Mother, dear, try to learn that we should complete our routine jobs daily without postponing them। Mayank, yes mummy, I am sorry, I now realize what is the value of putting things in their proper order। Students, here your 13 chapter is complete। Keep practicing in English conversation। Thank you।